Hello guys, welcome to my channel. And today's vlogs, I want to show you how to make a kangkong, crispy kangkong. So ayan guys, so tingnan niyo po yung aming video. So pinaghalo-halo pong harina, cornstarch, then a little bit of salt. Ayan yung kangkong guys, a little bit of salt, pepper. Then, ayan, one egg, isang itlog, and, ayan, ayan po si Bunso. Kinuha ko po yung itlog kasi makulit, ayan. So, ayan, guys, so tingnan nyo lang po. Then, we're gonna mix it, just like that. Paikot lang po. So, isang itlog lang po is enough. One egg is enough to make boom boom shake. To make a crispy fry. So, dyan po natin ididip yung crispy fry, guys. Eh, dyan po natin ididip yung kangkong, actually. Then, put a small amount of water. Yan, guys. So, mix-mix lang. Makikita yan, kung makikita nyo is puro mix-mix lang po guys. And by the way guys, sa mga hindi pa po pala nagsisubscribe, please like, share, and subscribe. And sa lahat ng aking mga subscriber out there, thank you guys for subscribing my YouTube channel. And yeah, again, please like, share, and subscribe. So, ayan, just mix-mix lang. So, ayan po, dahil wala po kang magawa ng aking anak, naisipan po namin na magluto na crispy fry. So, this is the second time na gagawin po namin ang pagluluto ng crispy fry. Before, hindi po namin nilalagyan ito ng cornstarch. So, kaya wala pong, hindi po siya naging successful yung pagluluto. So, ayan, this time, nilagyan po namin ng cornstarch. At ayan po, magpapatigas sa ating crispy kangkong. So, watch till the end. She's not prepared, guys. She's not prepared. So, ayan. Ano sabi mo, Ashley? What do you want to say?
Hello.
Ano, I hear you talking. What did you say? What did you say? Just dip, again, just dip the kangkong sa flour. Ayan, ilulubog po yung kangkong sa flour, sa harina. Ayan, guys. Medyo pagpag mo na, tapos then put it here.
Dapat guys, malinis kamay.
So, yan. So, kung ako sa'yo maglagay ka, maglagay. Kahit tatlo. Kahit apat. Dali.
Then guys, yan. Maglagay lang.
Diyan ka lang pala magbabad bago mo i-dip doon. So, ayan, makikita nyo, guys, yung aming mantik, ang aming kawali na may mainit ng mantika. So, inilagay na po natin yung ating kangkong na idinip na po sa cornstarch with harina. So, ayan, guys. Kailangan ng mantika, make sure na mainit po yan. Mainit po yung kawali, then put the oil. No? Para mas madaling maluto. No? Ayan, medyo, not medyo. Actually, mainit po yung kawali niyan. Ang lakas nga ng apoy eh. So, ayan guys. Makikita nyo po. Then, ayan. Pag brown na po siya. Jaran. So, guys. Ayan na po ating finished product na ating kangkong. Crispy kangkong. So, we're gonna try this one. And I will give to my youngest daughter, Ashley. May awesome kid. So, ayan. Papatikim po natin. Come on. Dyan, dyan, dyan. Dyan. That's mine.
Wow! Oh, my God.
This is her favorite. Mm.
So, try not them. Take two. This.
So crispy. Can I have the taste, please? This one. See, guys. Here. So, crispy kangkong. Ayan, guys. So, hindi na po magpapakita sa camera, guys.
So, sarap. Para siyang seaweed, though. Yes.
Ano lasa niya? So, ano lasa ulit?
Sarap.
Ano lasa niya?
Crispy tapos.
Para siyang lasang calamares.
Oo, calamares.
So, yan. So, kayang babusin yan?
Ayami.
So, ano mo sabi? Come on. Dislikes.
So, yun lang. Dislike, share, and subscribe, and click the bell button down below for more updated video. Bye! Alright!